Alita Borrud has spent more than $100,000 supporting radical policies. Her big plans don't include keeping our schools safe. Vote no on Alita Borrud and protect Minnesota from radical fringe politics.